That's quick. OBS didn't win, not respond. Oh, okay, there it goes, not responding. It's responding now. There was encoding overload. And now it's not there. I wasn't responding for like a solid 4 seconds. Shouldn't be an issue. Alright, let's just continue on. Where were we? We cleared abscess, lots of treasure at the back. In the previous sector, it's like 4. Hey, thanks for the follow, Kanye Fachoy. Damn, what a name. I'm good, I'm good. Head back there. This guy needs fire gem, like two fire gems. Enemies are running from me, that's... Okay. What do we have here? Electric gem. I need fire gem. Fog is so thick you can't even see. I can fly though, so I'll be okay. You might have it tough. If you don't want to get lost, you should probably stick to higher elevations if you can, and I guess checking your map a lot might help. Man, breaking the fourth wall right there. Destruction Sutra? What? The hell is a Destruction Sutra? Increases a demon's almighty skill, okay. I didn't know there's an almighty skill proficiency. Okay, it does, it does. Okay. Oh, crap, I got it. I thought I could make it. Aquamarine, okay, what's all these items? Because I've never obtained these before. Aquamarine and diamonds and stuff. It's not even a relic to be sold. Key items. That doesn't really tell me much. Power's essence, okay. Okay, go straight, left, U-turn. Okay. Okay. Snap.
Be gone.
Gathering Magatsui so early. Probably. Hey, MC's gonna level up soon. Oh snap, I don't want him chasing me. You're not kidding about being OP. Well, it's only OP since 2 hours from last stream, so apart from that, I'm dying way too quickly every time. And it's not even like I'm underleveled, it's just how the game goes. They don't call this the Dark Souls of like turn-based. Hold up.
Hello.
Okay. Angels and demons locked in the bloody final battle.
By the way. Yes.
Okay, settle the number problem. So he hints that the fairy village might need some help. There's an abscess right there as well. I'll go clear it then. Snap. I don't want to fight them. Not against 3 of them. So yeah, even though I'm like 5 levels higher than them, or I don't know, actually how many levels? What a level are they? Okay, I'm 9 levels ahead of them, and they're still capable of dealing 2/3 of their health. So, honestly, I'm not OP at all. I don't want to fight these guys though.
This'll do.
I don't have any healing. You do you, man. Ox Bazaar, Lifestone, Bead. Okay. This is gonna be rough. They're all level 44. Does Dark Shard work on them? Okay. For Isis, yes, it does work. Oh, nice. Lucky crit. Mazama. Got a feeling it's gonna reflect one. Yeah. Okay. Shit. Yo. Okay, I need to get rid of the healer. Spyglass on Oberon. Weak against lightning. I don't think anyone of us here has lightning. Special spyglass. Hanuman? Yeah, Hanuman. Lightning as well, okay.
You won't escape.
Let's try to burst them down.
Take this.
Oh, come on. Insanely strong. Critical but resist. Electric block. Well, I don't have any electric skills anyway. Okay. Should be able to clear it up though. Let's just heal up, just in case.
This one's for you. Here. Die for me.
Okay. Not the hard fight, just an irritating one. Let's get magic to 40. Enhance summon, summoner's hospitality, prayer of agility and luck. No idea what those do. But apparently there's a pathway underneath. Use the vending machine first, then I'll head down. There is a safe point up ahead, but I'm guessing that's gonna be fighting the boss. Oh, Mimon, right there. Snap. Is it here? Crap. Oh, there it is. Hey, you think Valkyries are cool too, right? All right, man. 70 Mimons found. What's this? A bead. Kobandas. Battle Sutra. Oh, snap! Macabre. But let's give the Battle Sutra to now it's level 8. What the hell? Now look into my eyes. Shit. Stare at them, look away, roll your eyes back. Let's roll our eyes back. You can bear that ghastly visage to the grave. Okay. He doesn't seem to like that. Let's try talking to him again. You dare speak to your enemy, do you wish to die? Can you even kill me? Shit. I do. Can you even kill me? I can't die yet. Let's just say I can't die yet. Then when will you be able to die? When I fulfill my purpose, I want to live forever. When I get to a ley line found. When I fulfill. Do you realize how many out there don't even know their own purpose? Your words are only an attempt to stall your end. Ah, snap. Oh crap, he killed him. Ah, man, there goes my recruit. He's trying to recruit him. Two Grimoires. Where am I? Right, stay to the high ground. Hold up. Be right back real quick. Okay, I'm back. Sorry for the hold up. Let's continue on. Right, I should also heal. Okay, stay on the high ground. I can always come back later to grab the treasures and all that. Oh, Mima.
Bye bye.
Right, I can go and grab my reward from getting 70 Mimas now. Vitality, incense. Which is probably the right way. Whoa, crap! A glory up ahead. Do I wait? How do I even get? Okay. Seems I have to go up there, which is from that side. Oh, what the heck? Get away from me. I just wanna get the glory, man. Okay, now we can fight. Okay, three of them and three Lamias. Lamias are electric type, so they should be weak to wind. No, actually, ice type. Okay. I'll pass turn and try to talk to him. To tell you the truth, I dropped something. I can help, but why help some old geezer you never met before? We should help. I want you to join me, you help me, I help you. We should help our elders. You help me, I help you. You in some kind of trouble too? What is it? I don't have enough companions. You're looking for companions, huh? Well, here's hoping we both find what we're looking for. Oh! This guy. This freaking guy. He's trying to be nice. Holy shit. This guy, man. Oh, this Valkyrie is one you can talk to. A giant waits up ahead, holding a sword of fire. His command of flame has halted our advance. Oh, what's with the frame rate? Oh, it's a Naga Raja. I already have one of them, so. Oh, crap! Come on, man, stop. These guys, man, these guys. Man, his retaliate is just so good. Let's pass and try talk to him. Oh, it's new moon though. This might either go really well or really bad. This demon seems to be in good spirits. Could this be due to the new moon? Okay. You want me to join you? Alright, I'll make this easy for you. Very well, you can have 4,000. I shall take one fire shard. Yeah, go ahead. One is 250. Lifestone, I have plenty of lifestone. Okay. Man, the guys dance a lot. Like, really a lot. Oh, another Macabre. This time he's NPC. Lord Surt's flames are all powerful, no demon dares draw near. And I should heal up first, then save. And then there should be a cutscene or something.
Listen well.
We can go no further, okay? Witness the barrier of flame. Not even the strongest of demons could pass through there unscathed.
Pardon me.
The demon's stronghold lies past here, but our advance has been halted by this burning wall. If we are to proceed, we must find some way to dispel the inferno. However, we ourselves are tasked with standing guard against the forces of chaos.
Come again?
That is why we require your assistance. Might you seek a means to negate the fire in our stead? It's not S-T-E-E-D. Anyway, one of our brethren set off towards Akihabara in the hopes of finding a countermeasure for the fire, but there's been no word since. Might I ask you to seek him there in Akihabara? That may be our best chance at learning how to pass through the wall of flame. I will give you the location of his last point of contact. Okay, so I have to backtrack all the way there.
Well then.
Hellfire Hype. Doggo, two-headed doggo. There is a shrine past Akihabara that dispels fire. If you get power there, fire won't bother you. Okay. Thank you, doggo. Hey, Dazai.
Whoa!
Yeah.
Yeah, good for you, man. What's this here? Gibbon guitar. Ah. Hey. Okay, I probably should continue that pathway, so return to the pillar. Sutra again. It's not bad. I'll just have to get a proper demon with almighty skills. Treasure right there. Kumbanda's essence. I don't know why, but for some reason there's lots of like frame rate issues. Not say frame rate issues, but frame rate drops. Not with OBS, but with the Switch. Oh well. So Well, I can do anything about it. It's down there. I'll have to jump. Is there a safe spot? Well, that guy's probably gonna give me a cutscene or something. Another 80 glory. Nothing here, just make a U-turn. And I'm back here again. That wasn't too bad. Okay, what's up with this guy? You're the proto-fiend from the Japanese branch. Your timing is perfect. I was attacked by a human wearing an officer's cap. With these injuries, I cannot continue my mission. I have a favor to ask of you. Up ahead, you'll find a shrine. There you'll find a Japanese god with the means to nullify that burning wall. I'll give you the location, so please enter the shrine and learn their secret in my place. That's pretty damn far. I see a Miman underneath the bridge. And I see another one there. Miss made me slip the other day. Thought I was gonna die. I don't recall Miss being able to make you slip though. Or maybe I just haven't experienced enough Miss. Okay, there's one there at the end. Let's go for that guy first. Naga, Raja's essence, Kubanda's down there. We want to grab the Miman. Found a total of 73. Oop. Thought I was gonna fall there. Nothing up here. Down here? Hiding behind this building? No, nothing. Okay. Okay, Miman over here. Slipped and fell. Maybe because of the mist, you know, the other guy said it might slip because of the mist. Tablet game console. No! Just love the sound of that. Okay, not exactly resistant to wind, so let's get rid of them first. Really gotta switch from a vending machine. The game console. Oh, Ah, 98. Damn. Okay. Yeah, I think the other day the vending machine gave me like a school swimsuit or something. I'm as puzzled as you are, if you're wondering. Ah, crap. An enemy. Not a rare enemy, okay. But yeah. I don't know if I should be surprised at the fact that it's a school swimsuit or a vending machine drops a school swimsuit. I would like to get a school swimsuit. The world works in mysterious ways, or something like that. I don't know. Okay, lucky crit. Okay, yes. Minware. Well, what do you mean by minware? No, I just said attack would be good. Lightly used. Oh. Right, minimum wear, okay. I mean, hey, everyone's got their own preference, I guess. Let's just leave it at that. Whoa, what the hell was that? More importantly, those doggos belongs to the angels, so... So why the heck they chasing? You judging? Nah, man. Everyone's different. Yo, what's it? Yeah, they nearly sent like some judgment light or something. I don't know. Where the heck? Oh, a Meemon. Hold up. I just immediately jumped down. Am I able to go back up though? Probably not. Strength bomb. Oh wait, hold on. I can go up from here. But where does this lead to? It looks kinda sus. What? Oh, it's just an underground passage. Okay. It's not like a secret passage or something. Go up here. Jump. Jump! Wait. Come on, jump. Okay. And jump here. But yeah, you actually came into the stream at a really good time, because usually this game wouldn't let you just run through and go through the plot points like this. Like, you'll actually have to... Oh, I'm in the wrong spot. Okay. But yeah, you actually have to like grind experience points and all that, like, insanely a lot. Like, this is probably one of the only time that I'm freely running around and continuing plot points. The other streams, it's probably like 95% of me fighting stuff just to level up. and 5% plot points. It also didn't help that I'm playing hard mode, and people do struggle in normal mode, so go figure. Like legit, my first encounter in this game, like my ally just died to one hit. Because we were both level 1. And the enemy's level 1 too, but you know, we still die anyway, but yeah. He just, what was that? Seriously. Save point. You can never have enough saves. See, I've spent 41 hours on this game. I only spent like 33 hours on Far Cry 6. Is Surt making trouble for you? I wish he'd stop playing with fire. He's gonna get my wings all burny. Speaking of which, there were some Kunitsukami who wanted to do something about Surt too. I think they were coming up with a plan. Okay.
Young man.
That angel mentioned a human wearing an officer's cap. This should be cause for concern. We should proceed with caution. Did I just read concern as caution? Man. And the cutscene. Thanks so much. Man, gunshots. Oh snap. It's him again.
Well, well. We meet again. It appears you've made quite a name for yourself amidst all this mess. And yet, as touching as this little reunion is...
We're not here to talk. Even after everything we told you, you're still content to be pawns in Bethel's game. I don't know what you see in him. Just watch, and he'll die like any other demon.
Wait, hold on, this is a boss fight. Ocelot, but cosplaying Jojo, that's the guy from Metal Gear.
Would you be so kind as to prove my point?
Did his girl just left him alone or something? Like, okay, sudden boss fight. I'm not. Luckily, I saved. He's a meta, Shohei Yaku.
Here.
All right, let's spy. I spy with my little eye. He's weak against dark. Damn. Jackpot. I have dark skills. He uses electric attacks. If it's 2v1, I'm dead. I'll lose. Ooh, but he's resist against physical, but I do have to lower his defense first. Dark Shard.
Die for me.
It's 400 damage, 200 per hit. It's not too bad. Let's just use the electric dampener. I only have 2, that's kinda worrying. I probably might. If I lose, I need to buy another one. Just to fully stock and counter this guy. Okay, his defense is down twice. Attack up.
You owe me.
He attacked up twice. Okay, that's. He made me waste my electric dampener, but let's go. Let's try to burst him early on. See how this goes. I want to make full use of...
Take this!
Really JoJo cosplaying. I need to make full use of my turns, so if I hit him with a critical, I get one free extra turn, which means if you start out at 4, you can go up to 8 turns. But if you miss, or if they block the attack, 2 of my turns will be gone, as a penalty. So yeah, ignore affinity, resistance, and pierce true. Should be good. 274. Does Eden wants to buff? We still got 2 more turns for Alice, so let's buff once.
This one's for you. Here. Die for me.
Hey, almost double. Kanabi whale. Let's just go with this. Puncher punch. She'll have to use electric dampening.
Win Aesir. Die.
He is half health.
Die.
His hits are insanely painful. Okay. So I'm down one member, so I'm like... Okay, what do I do? Do I have a spare healer? Not really. No one here guards electric type. That's worrying.
Here.
How much does Hustle Cody does? Yeah, you can. But there's a penalty for it though, so you don't really want to do it too often. I probably need a critical. Oh wait, it doesn't crit if it resists. I might be in a bad spot. Still have to use this anyway. Miss! Okay, Alice is probably dead, yep.
I could kill you.
called the Storm.
Why am I not surprised? Unexpected boss fights will always kill you in hard mode. Yes, that was me with full buff and full health. Yo, I'm gonna go grab a drink while loading, man. Be right back. And I'm back. Damn, I thought that was a scripted loss until they kick you out to main menu. Nah, man. You were right about not being overpowered for too long. I know this game enough to know. I didn't spend 40 hours grinding to not learn anything. It's like boss fight, yeah, that doesn't, they don't really look at levels anymore. They kill you whenever they want to. I am able to burst him down to like 2/3 of a health though. So most likely it's just optimizing my strategy and stuff. Right, let's go grab my rewards. Sell him so many items that he just can't even say anything. Just look at him frantically clapping and stuff. Tablet game. Includes a disc tray and two rectangular holes. I don't get the rectangular holes though. Oh wait, hold on. Disc tray, two rectangular... Tablet game. This reminds me of PlayStation though. This green... Looking to set. Yeah, he's a shop owner, say, man. Need anything? Look. Say. Look. Say. Look. Say. Look. Say. Look. Say. Look. Say. I think it's either the controller or memory card slot for rectangular holes. That's all I can think of. Need anything? And World of Shadows.
Uh-huh. Welcome to the World of Shadows.
Articulate discourse. Talking with a demon uses half of a press turn icon. Not bad, but I need to kick that boss's ass first. Reduced by 30, it's not bad. Additional agility when they level up. Extra demon stock. Masteries, not really. Hey Legacy, thanks for the lurk. Wait, demon allies summoned in battle will have... Summoned in battle? Will have a random stat raised by one rank. But gee, I'm gone, see you. Yep, thanks for hanging out for the past hour. I'll see you again, man. Demon allies summoned in battle will have a random stat raised by one rank.
You wish to learn this?
Probably might help. Also, let's... Should I go for Almighty Mastery 1? Probably not right now. Naga Raja seems good against the upcoming fight. Black Frost might be a key. Dark Pleroma.
How is this?
Ortrus can't really do much, but Fangbreaker might be good. This guy, strength 42, Black Draco Strike. Who can I fuse? That's the important thing. I'm level 46, so Hanuman, Isis, Dakini. Special fusion. Lamu is 48. Alice, Black Frost, and She's bad with healing. Can Black Frost be the healer though? Technically he can. Let's see what skills. No, not Isis. Fangbreaker is good. Media and heal Pleroma. Does he need to? Blinding strike, probably don't need that. It's funny to set him as a healer.
How is this?
Offense and defense. Pierce armor, great life spring, resist dark, restore. Pierce armor is important as well. Since he can't hustle Toby. Does he need restore? Retaliate is good. But he's gonna resist anyway. Try this out. For this one fight, I'll absorb.
How is this?
His lightning.
Return.
Okay. And I should save and rematch.
Young man.
A bit divided on this matter. Would you be so kind as to prove my point?
What does she want to do? Wasted one of Yoshitsune's good turn. Okay, half health on the second turn. A dark shark for the extra turn. Solid damage. Free turn if I use this. It's Yoshitsune and Ibun. Why not? Leg dampener.
You owe me.
Tech pop and get rid of my Gatsui. That's fine. So this is what I mean by summon. Pack up, nice. Alright, Black Frost. great fight.
So it's true. You were the one who put Lamu down. All that strength, and you're still content to be Bethel's lapdog. What are you thinking? You've seen what happens to the humans who demons set their sights on. They get twisted, manipulated, broken. Did those demons make anyone's lives better? Or did they ruin everything they touched? Demons are a blot on our world that must be cleansed. If you think they're worth fighting for, then by all means, prove it.
They help us, they're monsters.
Really? Could you say that for the two who died at Lamu's hands?
What's the matter?
This boy knew the girl who was tempted by Lamu. I watched him fight and struggle to save her, and fail. Not just her. Despite all his efforts, he could not even protect the girl who stood at his side.
I see. So, the demons have taken a lot from you too. The demons are parasites who feed off mankind's pain and weakness. They don't belong in our world.
Until we meet again.
So, what are they even here for?
So, demons don't belong in this world? I suppose if that's true, it applies to proto-fiends like myself, correct? Our interference with Lamu's plot resulted in the deaths of two humans. Not only that, I've irrevocably changed your own life as well. Do you believe I belong with you? Or have I been a burden?
You suddenly made life complicated. You've been great help.
All right then. I'm relieved you feel that way. I swear I'll do everything in my power to protect you.
Ah, snap. Ooh, Mitama.
This'll do.
Dark type, okay. Items, ice, was it? Okay. Ose. That demon is called an Ose. Heal, save, probably go hand in that quest, the one that needs 2 fire gems, all the way at Ginza. World of Shadows.
Well,
weak against fire, okay. Actually learn miracles.
You wish to learn.
Alright, I got that glory crystal as well. So yeah, if meat negotiation, if it fails, there may be a chance to recover from that.
Well. You wish to learn. Return.
Now let's just save. Fire type, actually. Alice will be the one that's standing at the front. Fortress is also good for now. Yoshitsune last. Preemptive strike with a Mitama. What you have? Wind. Okay. Crap.
Yes.
Clear as even the sharpest sliver of the moon. One ambrosia. Shit. You're expensive, man. Sure. How much EXP are they giving each? Hmm, 5,000. Lots of enemies on the radar. Can't exactly tell. Oh, they float out from the side and stuff. Okay. What is... It's not blocked, but Oh, what? Right, who is it? Dakini and Chuchulane. I have no idea what your weaknesses are. Dakini was strong against Stark, I think? But let's check Chuchulane first. Weak against Lightning, okay. Manzanma and Fatal Sword. Let's just scan again. Ice and light. Hold on. So lightning, ice, light. Okay. Ah, they both resist physical. Okay, let's see. Alice does not have any good skills against them. Black Frost has.
Let's go.
Holy crap. Is that a basic? Crap. Oh.
Your turn! Go!
Too late to use Magatsui right now, so Eden will have to heal, but in the meantime, we will try to burst them down. Hey, what's he gonna do? Of course he's gonna crit. Too A, not bad damage. Considering that it's not even weak, it's like it's not a weakness type. Skills. I need Ultras on my side right now. I think I can use a gem. It might be able to finish him off. Electric gem.
Let's go!
Okay. I just checked my phone. I just opened my phone to check and it opened Clash of Clans. Alright. My bad there. Oh snap. Crap, a meat on. TX, what's that? Tsukuba Express? Huh. I only know Tsukuba Circuit though. Played that in Gran Turismo a few times. They all just ran away from me. That's fine though. Large model kit. Okay. Oh, vending machine. Can of Oden? Isn't Oden supposed to be like boiled? How long they can chase me? Oh come on, they hit. Six actions. Are they all weak against wind? Yes, they all are. Take that. Okay, fine, Ultras can stay. How much damage can Alice do? She can't even heal.
Let's go.
There's some sort of device. Yeah, no, no, no crap. That's like one of the general, is it? Am I supposed to like run through or? Okay, that did not work. Right. TV game combination. And a Meemon up there. What's the ball up there? Or rather, what's the two balls up there? Essence of Dionysus. Nothing on my left. Oh snap, there's a Mitama. Did I hit the Mitama? No. I did not. Oh well, let's try to recruit you. Move closer. Misha Kutsu. Sure. Oh, that's cheap. No worries, you can have. Lone Mitama. Running out of spyglass. Lightning type. Stairs. Where is this leading to? Okay, it's broken, so I have to go through there. What enemy is making that noise? Only one way to find out, man. Anzu. Okay. Wind.
Come.
I don't think he's gonna survive. That's cutthroat, man. Sure. Ask for something else. I don't have that. What do you mean too cheap? I don't have something. Man, fella's a cutthroat. Can of Odin and can of jelly. What happened to this guy? How do I get there? That's the thing. There's a hackathon here and there. Okay, not this side apparently.
Sad.
So the Kunitsukami has no intention of cooperating with battle. I got a feeling battle is gonna betray one day, man. Garnet. It's Propaganda. Wait, hold on. Did I just make one giant ass turn? Oh my freaking lord, I did. Are you serious? Okay, I'm gonna heal up. Oh wait, hold on. Not Chronicle D, it's World of Shadows. Where am I going?
Welcome.
Asses from Corner Demons, damn. Okay. Physical Paroma? Damn. Critical Zealot. Might be good for... These two might be good for Yoshitsune. Level 47, I can get Saraswati or Baron. Power and Macabre. Orse and Valkyrie. Okay. Orse, Valkyrie, not too bad. Toph, Black Frost. Actually, I don't think I've registered.
Are you registered?
It's important too. I don't want to lose progress. They have super high agility. But apart from that, nothing much. Return. So the place which I thought was a shortcut was not a shortcut. That's a very feels bad moment, man. Oh, what? Another save point. And it's...
Oh, it's you! We meet again, huh? This has, like, totally gotta be destiny or whatever, right? Gotta be! Unless you don't believe in that sort of stuff. Either way, perfect timing. We got business, you and I. Or, actually, I guess I just kinda need your help. You see, there's this big hole.
Mm-hmm.
Oh! never mind! Forget I said anything! You're probably kind of busy anyway, right? I just remembered I've got something important to do! Catch you later! Bye-bye!
What's the quest? Okay. 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 That's one creepy and savage looking watering can, if I say so myself. We're using the elephant's head. That's freaking savage, man. Oh snap. This is really far down. Luckily I have a teleport. Those blessed demons of Japan. Okay, guess I'm on the right track then. Oh, I can't reach there. Oh, treasure. Mishaguchi's essence. Right, this map is full of stuff that requires me to... Oh god, even. Okay, I will come down here anyway. Oh, Niman. Chilling in the shade. Yeah. Another save point? This is all really sus. Let's explore here a bit. Naga Raja, treasure. Two Grimoires. Whoa, what's that? Oh, okay, I came back here. Oh well. Guess I'll just head up to the safe point. Maid costume from a vending machine? Yo. That's weird, man. Also, all the way up there probably has something. Okay. If I can travel, if I can access it, there's probably something there. I don't know what. Hard to see though. Oh well. Quest. Okay. Okay. Pretty sure I know which one she's talking about. But damn, there's like so many things going on. Fallen Bridge. And I have no access. School swimsuit, maid costume. Damn, from vending machines. Is there really no... nothing else? Stamina bomb. Okay, what's up here? Okay. Nothing of anything. Is there a meme on here? No. What's the point of this spot? What? Doesn't make sense. I mean, there's a pathway down there. Where does it lead me to? I can't see. Don't think I've seen this Mitama before. Actually, maybe, but just not in a while. It's been quite a long time. Oh crap, lost spyglass. Okay, light. Definitely not. That explains why we don't see much of him. It's the gospel. Another save point. Oh no, it's not. Interesting. This doesn't make any sense. Where the heck? There. Okay. You're kidding me. Does this just lead to 3 vending machines? Apparently so. I can't see crap. Use the restroom real quick. And I'm back. Lag there for a bit. It's like, I'm Black Frost using spell. Hold on, let me process this a little bit. As much as I know that Anzus are good experience points, probably better if I hold on. So that's one giant U-turn, basically. Come on. What's with the punishing terrain, man? Doesn't make sense. Is this the bridge that I'm supposed to be going to? Maybe, I don't know. Let's just heal up and save. You're kidding. Okay. Patience is the game here. Don't go for any creative shortcuts. That's probably what I should be highlighting. Anyone else with wind spells? I'm pretty sure I asked that before, but no, okay. Okay, that guy's resisting the wind. No. Level 39. Awfully quiet, and also it's just in... Okay.
I'm here. I'm here.
Why would I get a Silky's essence? That's weird. Kanda no Yashiro. Akiha Gongen. Kanda River, once used for transportation, caused Akihabara Big Freight Depot back then. Ship a lot of good goods. Okay. More of these thingies. No idea what they do. Obtain a fortune. Fortune. Fortune, more fortunes, okay. Even more fortunes, alright. Gami type 7. Is there even a type 6? I don't recall. Type 5. Type 3. Is it? Type 2, 1. I'm missing type 4 and 6. Anyway, what does this one give? Wrath Tempest. Higher effect when critical. Bloody Glee, restore Mataru Kaja. Not bad. Okay, let's see if I can go through that. But first, of course, I'm rushing a fair bit. Like, my level is, you know, it's questionable. But let's see where it ends up. If I'm gonna fight Sword and I lose, then I'll stop the stream and just continue farming another day.
Presence from beyond the flames. I advise that we ready ourselves before moving on.
Right. I should save the game then.
Long overdue. With my flames, I cert Sokri. Do not dare to think you can stop me. I shall reduce you to ash, along with everything else.
Damn, I do not have. Of course, he's weak against ice. Oh, he has counter. MC is weak against fire because of the stat change, but it's fine, we're doing this as a test run. This is like the one of the few times where Eden actually is capable of attacking. It's less than half health. Super great dodge there, Alice. Super great. No, I want the 8. The 8 actions. Well, chakra drop first. If that's
my very
okay. He seems like a really easy counter, to be honest. I'm not dead yet, okay. Right, King Frost.
Let's go.
not dead yet. Probably dead with Alice. Oh snap, it's a miss. Should be able to defeat him this turn. He lost to an ice shard. If it weren't for the miss, like, he's dead. Saying the same thing, and this angel has a quest.
Oh. Yes.
Fire is gone. Fire is pretty hot. Well. Yes, Captain Obvious. You sense a terrifying presence.
So, he has chosen you, has he? Death was at your heels the very moment you first held that menorah. Were you aware that there are worlds far beyond the one you see here? In fact, we have all gathered from a world of our own. No, Beano. Thou hast the right to remake this world as thou seest fit. But in order to do so, thou shalt require power. Power unmatched by any and all who oppose thee. Indeed, for his goal is to break free from the primordial cycle of creation and destruction. The ruler remakes the world. The ruler falls. The world is reborn, time and again. It is this endless loop, this incontestable rule, from which he seeks to escape. Only by breaking away from this eternal ring can he truly be free. And it is for this grand purpose that we have gathered. We shall await you here. The entwinement of our fates with yours will open the door to the future he has sought for so very long.
Okay. I don't see them. I thought it's like another boss fight or something. The two quests. What is another cutscene?
Hey!
Oh, it's story.
You really brought down that hothead, huh? Sheesh! You're something else. I've gotten a lot better at fighting myself, but I'm nothing compared to you. Give it time? You think I can really get there? All right then, I'll take your word for it and keep at it. Gotta say though, I'm sure glad I got these angels from Master Abdiel. Only because of her I made it this far without getting killed. Actually, if we hadn't run into her back there, I probably would have been screwed. Maybe I can hold my own in a fight as it is, but it's not enough. I've got to know the limits of my power. Make the wrong call out here, and you're dead. Seriously. I really can't thank Master Abdiel enough. I actually met up with her again after we separated. She leads others without any hesitation at all. Feels like, if it's her call, I can go ahead without second-guessing myself. That reminds me, you know how Director Koshimizu always asks us what we want to do? Or what we think and stuff? How do you feel about that?
It's democratic. I think he lacks confidence. It's hard to say.
Oh, was that kind of a tough question? Sorry about that. Still, for someone with no confidence in themselves, like me, I just feel so insecure. I just want him to make a decision. If confidence isn't exactly your strong point, then it helps to have someone with a plan. Someone like Master Abdiel.
I sometimes think that she doesn't have a plan.
Whoops, sorry. I didn't mean to hold you up. Let's both be careful out there, yeah?
This place is like a lot more ominous than previous one, so it's the directional jack-o'-lantern. Follow this path and see where it leads to. To a safe point. Okay, what in the world is this? He's a little small. Okay. Cut that button. Seven personal accessories to channel of. So many girls have tried to steal those accessories by relic. Okay. Yeah. Cadaver's Hollow.
Very nice. Counting on ya.
Ooh, I can buy gems now.
Looking to
say thanks.
And Parvati, Prisbeth, Satanta, Atis, Fornius.
Need anything?
Chronicle Deeds. Right, there's a quest up there. Let's go visit those guys at the Kanda no Yashu. Oyamatsu. Made of boulders. That's what those things are, so anyway, let's move. Let's continue with plot point. I'm curious. And as always, just save whenever I can.
No.
Careful.
I mean, I am kind of expecting a boss fight. It's like boss fights over boss fights over boss fights, man. But this place looks ominous as heck.
Who stands before me this time? More of the Chalice One's crazed fanatics?
Who are you?
I pity your blind acceptance. Do you not endeavor to see the truth for what it really is? In his eyes, all have fallen short of mercy. Pledge what faith you may, you will always be unworthy. He even thinks the Queen of Heaven beneath him. The arrogance. I am but one among the multitudes he spurned. And so, in the name of those your tyrant god has scorned, I shall wipe you from existence!
So the bloody thing. So the bloody thing is mandatory. Heavy electric ignores affinity and pierces through. Holy crap. I have absorbed electric though, but it might just still go through. The music's awesome though. She has 7 freaking turns? Okay, this is scripted lose, man. Like, there's no way I can defeat her. Thanks for the heal. Holy crap. And she heals. Yeah, I'm dead. Pretty much dead. Okay. Well, guess that's it, man. That's it for today's stream. At least we learned that we need to get those pillars. And, well, 3-hour stream, not too bad. I mean, it's a Friday, I want to take a break a little bit. I've got other stuff to do. I'm working on my 2D model, because 3D is just, you know, the tracking and whatnot is just not as good. So yeah, I'll continue working on that small project of mine, and I'll catch you guys next week.